And let's hear it for that great job, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Homestead, just a minute, please.